everything around us is changing with each passing time.
The once lovely green planet Earth, its luscious vegetation, harmony, and diversity of living and non-living things seem threatened to be wiped out and replaced with the skyscraping buildings and mountains of garbage.
Rivers, lakes, and oceans get infested with different forms of waste.
Water coming from natural resources that were once naturally potable are now chemically treated for the fear of getting diseases. The rich diversities in landforms and communities are slowly decreasing in number, brought about by industrialization and because of human's neglection of our nature. Every one of us is responsible for the future of our environment. What are we going to do to help it?
I'm Kimmy Zilagar.
I'm Juniper L. Prong.
And I'm Presley Jean P. Veranio.
And we are the Agents of Nature, the top environmentalists.
Cagayan de Oro National High School supports the advocacy of restoring the health of our environment together with the school's organizations like Clean and Green NESO, which promotes Greenpeace through rehabilitation of the environment and the conservation of the natural resources.
Advocacy of our team is to promote tree planting. Tree planting can help us improve our environment by which we can increase the population of trees in our country. It also helps to clean the air and it reduces the existence of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere.
We also help educating people and students to be aware on the environmental issues and actions, like conducting symposia and campaigns about global warming, climate change, conservation of water and energy, disaster risk management, and greening programs for them to be reminded and taught in saving
water. By putting up signages in the school ground, the students will be reminded concerning to the maintenance of our environment.
Is a way to help our rivers, lakes, and beaches to maintain cleanliness by picking up waste materials such as plastics, styrofoams, plastic bottles, and even leaves of a tree.
I can't explain this energy. We're getting closer. I feel the
biodegradable waste include organic waste like leaves from the garden, papers, and others.
Non-biodegradable
waste include inorganic waste like plastics, glass, metals, styrofoams, batteries, and others.
Unrecyclable,
including either organic or inorganic waste that can be reused, processed, and made again into a new substance like plastic bottles, cups, cans, magazines, newspapers, and
Today's ugly heap of cans, bottles, wrappers, and other litters can be tomorrow's source of joy for the needy.
A fun run is a friendly race that involves road running with participants taking part of their own enjoyment rather than a competition.
A fun run will usually be held to raise funds for a charity or school. We, the YESO organization, conducts fun runs to raise funds for our schools to implement projects, activities, programs meant for the environment. Let's go!
Let's go crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the sun.
Knew the different programs, activities, and projects conducted by our school, such as proper segregation, tree planting, IGP project, coastal cleanup, and even environmental campaigns. These projects are surely a big help for the school, not only for the students, but also for the environment.
Name before you walk away, 'cause I can feel the flame, it's burning.